rename parts in the assembly. In ZW3D 2019, the designers can directly rename any parts in an assembly for a multi-object file or a single object file, while at the same time keeping the connection between the part and the 2D drawing. This valve assembly consists of some components and sub-assemblies. This is a multi-object file, including some parts and one 2D drawing. This sub-assembly is a single object file, and the screw part is also a single object file. This is the related 2D drawing. Change the view. Right-click on the blank area of Assembly Manager. You could access the Rename Assembly function. In this form, you could directly input a new object name. If you change the Z3 file name, the new file name will replace all the same old file names. If you rename an object name of the Z3 PRT file, the file name is automatically updated to be consistent with the object name. Use search function to get the needed items. Then use the rule to rename them. For example, Handle is replaced by V2 Handle. Click the New Object Name button to get the new ones. When you directly select the item, then you could use the prefix or suffix rule to rename it. After that, you need to click the Apply or OK button to execute this change. Then you will see the new object names and new file names. Using this assistant tool, you can easily rename the parts and maintain the connections to the assembly.